So I love the last picture po. Bago kayo magpaalam.
Matagal-tagal pa yun.
So, aabangan pa natin yung mga pictures yeah. na lalabas doon. So,
yes, pwede yung content picture book.
Nice, I think aabangan nila yun. And you know we have our friends from the media who also have some questions for you today. So if you have any, just raise your hand and let us know if you would like to ask Bea something about the picture books or how she uses her Instax Mini. Mini 8, by the way. So feel free. Mga Pilipino talaga shy sa beginning.
Pero nagpapagin na natin sa kanila na meron kid.
Yes. So go ahead and tell us a little bit more about the entire kit.
So, yeah, this is very exciting. Kasi meron kaming kit. Memory lane kit. So it's nice as a gift because it comes with the mini Instax and also with a picture book. So nice siya to give to your friends or co-workers. It's nice. Na excited lang kay share.
What we were talking about nga backstage was, di ba, Mayela-san mentioned that this is great for the younger generation because sila yung para, they're not as exposed to printed out photos. So that is an idea to get the wheels turning sa mga kids that you know or millennials, is that okay to say? So you know, the younger generation, but also that doesn't discriminate with the older ones who miss printing out photos. Like for example, like your tita, your mom, it would be nice to either you give them an idea of how to print out your photos of your family. So that's a really nice gift for everyone. We do have a question from someone. Go ahead, sir.
Hi, Pinazan and Bea. I'm Mike from Buzz Productions.
Oh, Mike.
I would like to ask, the memory lane kit is meant to help us para makapag-store ng mga memories.
Yes.
How about naman yung mga memories na ayaw na natin ma-store forever? How
about that? Ay,
Paano, siguro dapat kalimutan, siguro medyo therapist yung kailangan lang sa parteng yun.
So dahil may forever sa mini 8 printouts.
Or maybe you can also, you can still print out the photos, place it sa picture book, and burn it.
Walang pungot yun masyado. So, thank you very much for that idea. Merong mga nasabi, ah, good idea yun. Thank you very much for your question.
Kasi, diba? Yung maalala.
Kasi nga may forever eh. Baka never mag-fade yun. Buti sana pa nag-fade siya. But, Uchi,
yeah, this one is so well. Very, very positive. And so, yeah, ito na, and meant to start photos that you want to remember.
That you want to keep, for keeping those special memories.
Yes, not letting go.
Pwede nang hindi i-discard na yun. Anyone else with a question? Yes, ma'am? Yes, please, go ahead and approach the mic.
Hi, Bea. I'm Danny from Filstore now.
Hi.
Just a follow-up to this question. Do you keep photos of your exes?
Oh. Well, I don't delete photos on Instagram of my exes. So, they're part of my life. Yeah.
That's a really great way of looking at it, actually, because, you know, life is life, it's,
yeah, and
it happens
they're
to
part
you.
Of who I am,
yes.
Who I have become. So, yeah, I don't erase. Plus, I'm friends with my recent ex.
Thank you for your question from Hillstar. Puro ang lalalim ng mga question natin dito
today. Oh, nice. Pagpasok pa lang yung energy na lang. Hi! I'm feeling like a very positive question. I can feel it.
On a creative point of view naman, what are the things or materials na na-discover mong pwede mong gamitin mas, let's say yung scrapbooking pictures, and how do you, meron ba time na parang naka-discover ka na parang may material na gusto mo ilagay dun sa scrapbook or sa pictures?
Well, so far, very basic pa lang yung mga tools ko, mga colored pens, yung mga yan. Markers, like those stuff, mga stickers, yeah, or lipstick na nilalagay ko sa lips ko and then kinikiss ko yung